video. So, as you see in today's title, it is the first day back. It is spring semester. So, I know this video is going to get up because I'm going to get up. Because I barely posted any videos during fall semester, except like what, two? It was my first day and then a game day vlog, and I think that was the last video that I made. So, well, happy new year to you guys. Ouch. It's the 18th. I have three classes today. One at 9:30, another one at 11, and then another one at 2. My schedule is very hectic on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and today happened to be a Thursday. So that means I have my busy day today, so you know, it's gonna be a great day. So I'm taking you guys with me. Like, I don't know why we started on a Thursday. Like, my best friend, she goes to the community college that's here, and like, she's already like, this is like her third week already. Like, third week back already. Ooh, wow, okay. Yeah, this is her third week back already. And I'm like, dang. Like, I only get like 2 days off this week. Like, I don't even get like full exposure on my classes. Well, I do get exposure on my classes, except like one, because I only have that class Monday and Wednesday. But this week I get to, you know, have my full exposure to every class. So it's not just gonna, this vlog is not just gonna be today. It's also going to be Friday, Monday. So like, it's gonna be like today, Friday, probably like Monday or something. So yeah, it is currently 7:33. I have to take a sibling to school today, and so I'm trying to leave the house by 8. So I can get in there and then I can come back and do my stuff. But I woke up with this freaking like red, like I think I got bit or something. Like right on my nose. You can see it's red. It's right on my nose. And I had this thing pop up here. Like, I don't, my period's coming, that's what it probably is, but like this is, it's too much. But y'all seen, well, if y'all haven't seen my routine, this is what I use for my mascara. And then I put my little brow pin on it so it can kind of stick. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. And then I'll see you guys when I get in the car to go to my school. Not take the sibling. All right. So. Good day. I could blame it on a physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but original. Hopefully, you know, sometimes I'm tempted. I'll listen to my white shit music. Get in here. First class starts at 9:30. It is currently 8:42. Since I don't know where this class, like, okay. I know where the building is. I just don't like know where the class. I know it's like 190 something, bro. I don't know. But there's some Starbucks. It's not even that good, to be honest. Because I had to go pick up my brother or drop off my brother. Bro was just playing around with my time. So I had to resort to that. And this is kind of nasty. I'm like, oh, this will be different. Mm-mm. So yeah, I have to see you guys a bit.
basic Tupac. I have leggings on, bracelets, you know, the huge, and then Dunks, and yeah. So I tried to park closer, cause like probably in like a couple minutes I'm gonna walk over there, cause it's kind of farther. Because I do, the reason I parked over here is because my last class of the day is near this building over here. That is over here. So, I don't want to do this, bro. But, oh, shoot. Hold on. Say hi to the vlog.
It's a party. Yeah.
Say hi to the vlog.
Yeah.
I have to vlog.
Hi vlog.
This is Nick, guys. Bestie Nicholas.
Nick. You know, Best Sigma out here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Baby, it's cold outside.
It is so gloomy out here, guys. It's ridiculous.
I don't have the muscle thing. Wait, Park, did you buy the Science 2 building?
I did.
We ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never grow. Everything sweet ain't sugar coated.
Yes.
Heck yeah.
Mm-hmm. Brother Nicholas.
My sis.
Y'all, he was way too turned for it to be a...
I am way too turned for it to be school.
For it to be a Thursday. A Thursday, it is gloomy. It looks dead out here. I should not be stepping outside.
Oh, so we stepping? Okay.
Oh. Oh.
That is not at all healthy step. I'm here to bother people.
Oh.
Yeah. Trying to go. You know, give me some brushes.
Mm-hmm.
Get some lunch. You know, give me some brushes. Gonna go mess with Michael. And then class. Whose class is that too?
My class is at 9:30.
Damn, babe. Wake up, meet. Let's go.
Yes, we get out. All right, y'all. See you guys when we're walking, I guess.
Oh, I gotta be diplomatic. I represent the fraternity. You know what I'm saying? Phi Beta Sigma fraternity. Any corporate. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. So we're walking, guys. This shit was nasty, as I told y'all. I'm throwing this away. So what's your schedule today?
So my schedule today, you dig what I'm saying? You dig what I'm saying? I'm finna go get me some Starbucks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then at 10 o'clock, I have psychology. 156. Don't play with them. Big games. Then, after I get out of class, I gotta go pick my mama up. You know what I'm saying? Then after I pick my mama up, I gotta take my mama home. Then after I take my mama home, I gotta come back here at 2. From 2 to 4.
Ooh.
Help me, Jesus.
2 to 4 is crazy.
Baby!
2 to 4 is wild.
For Psych 154. Psych 154. As you know, 128. Don't play with them. I know my class schedule, kind of. I still don't know what classroom I'm going to, but you know what? It's all good.
See, I know the building. I just don't know the class.
Exactly. But the thing is, I'm a psychology major, so all of my classes are in that building right there. So
I only have one class in there.
Ooh, because that's used to that lower division, baby. You got to come up, babe. You got to level up.
I have one in the speech arts building.
Oh, I got to tie my shoes. Why
is someone's trash? Y'all didn't hear that. Do the squirrels want it? We can feed the squirrels around.
Nigga, you're not feeding the squirrel no damn hash brown.
Wait, you don't want no egg, you know? Nutrition, get some eggs, some chicken. Or
shut your damn ass up. Nigga, yeah. I ain't seen you in a month. Oh, hi, man. Hi.
See, this is the treatment I get. It's what?
We are best friends. You know, it's halfway abusive, halfway loving.
I guess.
And I said that on camera.
So it's gloomy out here, guys. Like, the sun is nowhere to be seen. The sun's is not coming out today.
Who's calling the bitch? It's good.
Okay, I got time.
Wait, where's your class?
The Engineering East building.
Oh, baby, that's... There. I'm about to say, that's...
Out way.
Yeah, that... Oh, shit.
You want to touch me in the hand? No, I can't.
No slam dunk that house. Yeah. That's
cute. Gotta put the right one in the right one.
Slam. Yeah.
I had to put the right one in the right one, you know?
Can't it's be cold. Mother.
Can't be putting recycling in the trash. Wait. No, you don't. I was like, I was holding my phone this way, and it was just like weird.
Excuse me, trying to be a gentleman. Trying to make sure you're
on me. That's the Science 2 building, guys. That's where all his classes are at. You know,
gang and hell. Meet me there. 10 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Tuesday, Thursday only. I'm on that upper division stuff. You dig what I'm saying?
Not me, guys.
I no longer have to have GEs. I'm almost out this house.
He said, I'm almost...
I got 2 semesters left. Only about 2 to 3 classes each. We up out of here.
He's living life right now. Yep. Colder than a bitch out here. Okay. I don't know why it seems like this fall, like, is the cold is different. Like, it's,
bro,
it's different.
This cold is like a creep up on your cold. Though. It's like a, you don't know if it's cold or not cold.
Like, it's not East Coast cold, but it's California cold.
It ain't Lewis cold, because Lewis cold is he's cold.
Yeah, 14 degrees, yeah.
Yeah.
But this is like California 14
degrees
cold.
Is the high. Wake up and it's -1,000.
But we like, it's California cold. Like, I
just
don't know. It is gloomy out here. Yesterday I was picking up my brother, and it was just foggy. Good. I was getting scared. I was like, are we?
Alright,
guys. Guess it's time to depart because my building is literally right there.
Place this.
Alright. See you later.
Say goodbye to the
floor. Hey, guys. Make sure I really. Alex is back in town. She's the last one of us to get back in town. What? When did you get back?
Yesterday.
So she's the last one to get back in town.
Yeah.
So, yeah. First day back. Does your teacher talk about if they're going to go on strike or not?
I know my English teacher is, so we don't have class all next week.
Yeah, there's a strike going on because these teachers are underpaid. So yeah, my history teacher said if the strike does happen, he's most likely going on it. I'm like, hallelujah. My sociology teacher better be with it because my psychology teacher, she ain't with it. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, damn. So I think I got to go to class, but like I only have one break. Like today, and it's not even a long one. It's like what, 12:15 to, I'm gonna say like 1:40 for real, because my class starts at 2, but it's all the way in the Science 2 building. So I gotta walk, take a little hike. Yeah, park next to Nick this morning, but he probably know. Oh, did you see what I sent in the group chat in this room? There's like a little welcome back thing, I guess. They're like s'mores and shit. Whoa, and crap. Sorry. Something like that. Okay. Maybe we can go. You know? So I want to be just a teeny, teeny bit involved. Just a little more involved, you know?
Yeah.
Be out there a little bit. Something like that. So, you know, maybe I'm trying to do this vlog like from today, Friday, and then maybe like Monday or Tuesday. I don't know, because it's weird that we started on a Thursday. Like,
no, that's so weird.
I would be fine starting on a Wednesday, but a Thursday?
Yeah.
And then we only have Friday, and then boom, the week's over. I'm like, I mean, thanks, I guess, but yeah, this class I'm supposed to get out at what? 10:45. That's why I was like, okay. And then I peeped the time. I was like, it's only 10:03. I was like, bro, yeah. That was a big old class. I was like, I sat at the corner. I was like, oh, it was too many people in that class. So like, that's like the biggest class I've like ever had in my life. Yeah. So I guess I'll see you guys
today. Hey guys,
with Layla.
Hey y'all.
This is a vlog.
We first, just got out of class, and our first class, we had it together, which was real good.
I didn't even know, guys. I got lost. Yeah. I got lost.
Mm-hmm. I literally had class last semester, like, two classrooms down. So, like, I knew where I was going this morning.
Yeah, but I got lost.
Oh, skater. Roll over. I'm gonna run my toes over.
Yeah, I got lost. That speech arts building is low-key confusing.
I remember just right in front of the fountain. That's how I remember.
Well, no, I found the building. I just couldn't find the classroom. Yeah, I was just like, girl, where the fuck
is he going? But no, class was actually interesting.
Yeah,
he's young as hell.
He's very.
Real bad, young as hell. He was like, well, if you feel sick, fuck it, just send me an email. Literally was in there dropping F-bombs.
It was just after sentence after sentence.
Literally, and then
I'm like,
it was
funny
awkward because nobody was laughing. He laughed at his own joke. Don't text me like that was awkward. Like, yes, it was.
Nah, cause but, yeah, my friend Samira, she added the class yesterday, and she was in the class. She texted me. She was like, "Look right." I was like, "What the fuck?" She's standing right there. I was like, "Okay, all right." So I'll be looking forward to sociology on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Yeah, yeah, I
something
agree.
Like that.
Class didn't seem too difficult.
Mm-mm.
Only thing I'm concerned about is whatever application is, the sociology application. I don't know what that man was in there talking about, but
he was just low-key yapping.
Yeah, he was yapping.
I was just like, okay.
Yeah.
All right. You know, we'll
sat
just figure
there on
this
my
out.
Phone, was sitting there talking shit with that.
We was just me and Layla was just trying back and forth. I was like, I wasn't even paying attention for real. I was just like, okay.
It's okay. We'll read his little syllabus or whatever and make our own sense of it.
Yeah, and there's a strike, so we won't. I don't have a history class. And then this class, we're going on strike too, so I ain't.
No class next week, shit.
Nope.
We're about to go to this dorm room, though. It ain't completely set up.
Yeah, she's staying on campus this semester, but. But she's staying with her man anyway. So
anyway.
Like, yeah. She's just, this. Her yeah. stuff is just over here.
Right. I got two hoes, bitch. Okay.
Atrium.
That's Sycamore.
That's Sycamore over here. Wait, that's Sycamore.
This is
that's
my hall.
Ponderosa.
Ponderosa.
Real pretty.
Sounds like an LA street, low key.
Yeah. And do.
We don't see who the hell here because I haven't met the girl that's actually in my room. I met my other roommates, but I don't know. Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I don't know when Deshaun coming, but he's coming. I'm going to let him in because he got to bring the rest of my stuff on his corner.
Okay.
Go upstairs.
So nice.
I'm mad
they changed
our bins from Hello Kitty to dumb ways to fucking die. Look at our door. I'm a trash bag. I am a trash bag. Like, and don't be fooled. This QR code is nothing but a YouTube video. Hey girl.
We're just about the door. They got me on there at the trash.
This is her side.
This is my side, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah,
yep.
Girl, I'm
gonna. Bye guys, see you later.
Oh, Nani looks
like
that.
He's long.
Well, I'm gonna call y'all back because my stuff gotta get transferred onto my new phone.
All right, see you tonight.
All right, guys. He's gonna drive me to my car. He goes, my stomach is.
Mm-mm. Her stomach doing a mic right now. All right. Sorry.
Hey, you don't give me copyrighted.
Sorry.
Anyways, it's at the end of the day. Well, yeah, you want to give me copyrighted? Is that what you want?
Yeah,
you're gonna turn
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
He's trying to give me copyrighted.
But. Oh, you actually posting this?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, I was like,
look at you being a little Insta vlogger. What's it called?
YouTube.
YouTuber. YouTube.
God damn, nigga. I'm not even strapped in. All right, I'm on my way right there. All right, guys. So there's an event going on, actually. So apparently, see, look how much room that person left me. The way you had me part next to me this morning, y'all saw, right? There was a slither.
Look how much space that just gave you.
I'm not going in the passenger side, nigga. I had this slither of a space.
No, she did not. She lied.
I had a slither of a space.
She had this much. She had that butt.
He. Anyways,
my car be bumping. Okay, copyright.
All right. Well, we're gonna see y'all at the event because we're gonna see who pops it. Who gonna be out here? It's at Norm's. Yeah. All right, guys. Bye bye. Hey guys. I had to do another take because confidential information was put out.
Too much. Damn!
Y'all, my curls dropped so bad, but they were looking so good.
You said your head dropped real bad?
No, nigga, I said my curls.
Well, I gotta be one of those.
Guys, all right, but listen. The thing is, today, there was an increase in black people today.
It was
a spike. Like, we went from, like, last semester, we was, like,
no,
right
guys,
here.
It's called that they're actually on the campus, not just to go to their class and then go home. Like, they're actually, like, they're around out. Black people for the first time, you know? It's okay.
Okay, listen.
This says fall semester, we not gonna see y'all not one bit. But spring semester, for sure, we got y'all. That's basically what
we're doing. Bethany went to Clovis North, so she's not used to all of these black people.
I mean, I hung around my blacks, but... Shut up.
I'm from Oakland, so... You know, I'm used to this.
Oakland.
Shut up. I'm for sure the ends from Oakland. So, and it can get real ghetto and real in a real
ain't
fast
nobody scared of you, Minnie Mouse. Ain't nobody scared of you.
You know what? You know what? You should be scared of me. You should. But I'm just playing now.
Time out. How you going? You should be scared of me. And then giggle.
Ooh,
giggle.
That means don't play with
damn,
me. Like, that giggle is not like, for...
Damn, you ain't got no bag license.
Dang,
no license.
Got,
he flickering, no.
Okay, picture.
That head's big.
Yours is bigger.
I'm cutting that part out. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna get embarrassed on my own channel. It's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know, I should go bother my cousin.
All
you
I gotta say what? Is this. If y'all get the Pro Maxes, all I say is just be prepared to ignore the whole entire world. Because these right here, they gonna do it every time.
Every okay, time. Glitter.
Every time. And you know what? Please don't start. Because you look like the little glitter.
You know when you look nice. You look like no, the little right no. there, right? You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about?
You look like that one. That one troll that's like the baby and have the deep
not
voice.
Baby troll.
Time out. The fact that she had to walk herself to the funny part of her own joke.
No, I didn't.
Makes the joke not funny.
You know, nigga, you don't want still, it to be funny.
She said, you know that one little baby troll right
you
there. You know what I mean?
Trolling.
You see what I'm talking about?
Okay, but before they just start roasting each other, it's gonna go back and forth. You better back your hand up, brother.
Anyways.
I feel it's gonna be a good semester.
No, why you hit your head like that?
Ouch.
Why you hit your head like that? You said.
God make sure it's turned off. Anyways.
She said, Bob and weave. Bob and use your weave.
Anyways,
I feel it's gonna be a good semester, but this segment is getting to like 4 minutes and it should not be this long. So we gonna stay in here, stay warm, because this thing doesn't start until 7.
We got 20 minutes.
And I'm not walking outside. It's too cold. So, we'll see y'all later. Well, for them, this is their end of their segment, because I'm just going to montage the event.
And then if y'all see me strolling, mind y'all business.
Okay. Bye, guys.